Alrighty everyone, how is it going? It's your boy Connor here. We are going to be playing some Counter-Strike Global Offensive. We're just going to be playing some casual, I think I would enjoy that. So basically what I'm going to be talking about today, just for a little bit, not all of the entire video, because that will be extremely boring after a little bit, is just new things that came in and out of life as it went by. Hold on, I'm also searching up a video editor on Alright, I'll just get this one. I'm just looking for video editing softwares for my laptop.
Oh, Ricky's hacking. Okay, Ricky, you're a hacker.
But yeah, basically, I'm currently looking for a video editing software just in the Microsoft Store, whatever the fuck it's called, Windows Store. Just to get something for me while I'm out at college that I can record with and upload videos just from college. Well, record and render videos in college and then post them when I'm home, because I will have Wi-Fi there, but I have to pay for my own plan and shit, so I will not have a very crazy fucking Wi-Fi. I'll probably have a few gigabytes per fucking month or something. I don't know. I just don't have a lot, is what I'm saying, so I don't want to try and not get fucked or... I don't know, I'm talking. I'm talking just to talk. Alright, let's get going. Well, I can buy a fucking P90. Can I? Yes. So it's been a while since I played CSGO. Jesus fucking Christ. That's how you scare the shit out of me. Come on. Yeah. Not bad. I like this kid. Kind of looks like Transformers and shit. Casual is hard to, like, figure out what bomb set I would like and enjoy the most. Because if I go with something that's too, like, basic shit, then that's fucking the death of me. That was a mess up. That's fine. Whatever. I'm the last alive. I just read that. Anyway, sorry, I had to shut up there because I was freaking out. But yeah, when I play this, I don't know if like what kind of setup I should get for my nades and shit. Cause yeah, that matters to me. I can't be hot, man. I'm so bad at reactions sometimes, man. I swear. I'm sure you guys would rather be able to hear the game, but the problem is the game's volume is so low because I'm using speakers. I don't want to blast it because then it will be picked up in my mic and that would be bad. So basically, I'm trying. I don't know what I'm doing, though. Oh, excuse me. Hold on, I'm just trying to figure out this. What is this? Oh, dude, I'm a pro. Pro smokes. Come on up. Airbnb. Is that on roofs, I would assume. No, it's on B. Can I just please have a fucking window? Not even mad that I died. Anyway. See, just being trash. Nah. I think you're just talking shit, so I'll vote against it. Just because I'm not listening to it, so they can just fucking mute him if it's really just because he's talking shit. You shouldn't really try and vote kick someone if they're talking shit, just mute him. It makes everyone's life easier. Because he wants to play the game. That's why he's fucking playing. And, oh god, I was on it, but then I walked back. Right in the doorway. mean, I might as well fan around with these guys. Whatever. I ain't mad. Pretty sure my team's being all fucking salty. Although it's casual, that's the reason why I'm playing it, is because I don't give a shit. If I die, I die. Whatever. There. Return the flash. Enjoy it. Too far. It's fine. This is just fucking pointless, in fact. Anyway, so I tried recording this earlier, but then I was lagging major balls. Like right now, you can see that I have like an odd 120 in my oh god, hold on, OBS. So when you see in the top right corner, it's like up around 120, 130 average. That's my general everyday gameplay. So I love having 100 odd frames, even though human eye can't even register it. I like the smoothness and the feeling. So I don't, when I was recording this earlier, I was rendering out a video. So I had maybe 19 frames a second, which was absolutely trash. So I was just like, yeah, there's no way I can fucking do this. I have to find something else. So I just waited, because I didn't want to give up playing the game. So I just waited it out, and it was worth it, because now I'm playing at 120 average frames a second instead of the shit I was getting before. So I'm happy. I can do with this. I'm fine. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine with life, basically. Can you guys stop fucking slowing me down? Fuck off. Oh, fuck you! I was around the fucking corner. How does that even count? Fucking retarded. Like, you saw it. That's bullshit. Anyway. So, in the video I just tried to record, but didn't get out to it, I was talking about what I just recently had done in life, and so I might as well get on with it again. So, you all know the story. Girlfriend came over, so that's fine. It was great. She came over for the entire weekend, plus 2 days until Tuesday. So she was here for my birthday, so she got me a gift after we went to Montana's for dinner. It was a great time. Really loved it. So, I got, like, basically humiliated. I can't fucking speak English. Humiliated in Montana's because there was a... excuse me. There was a this hat that they make you wear. It's kind of like a giant Viking hat for birthday people. So I wore it. I was like, oh, fuck my life. This can't get any worse. But then my dad took out his phone and started recording it all. So I was just like, oh, kill myself. KMS. Right fucking now. Oh, fuck you. Of course you peek and not the other dude. Bullshit. Fuck this guy. 19 health, piece of shit. P90 Russian cock. Don't take my fucking AK. Kill yourself. It says he has his USP out. What the fuck? Oh, get fucking shit on, kid. Anyway.
Surprised we're winning, but I don't care. I've died every round, right?
6 deaths? I haven't died for 2 rounds. So. My team is says someone is not in top 3. Yes, but he's the same number of deaths as everyone else. So, I mean, holy fuck. I mean, they're not in top 3 either, but... I'm just gonna put that out there. You're like, are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, we shouldn't have fucking lost that. Bomb planted 2v1, I think it was. I wasn't watching, I wasn't paying attention, I was... figuring out what the fuck was going on. What the fuck, dude? Only fucking... I'm killing myself, man. This is bullshit. Anyway.
So, basically, girlfriend came over, she was here for my birthday, so she got me a birthday present,
of which she gave me a speaker. It's a little TIE Fighter speaker from Star Wars 7. It's pretty cool. I might edit in a photo of it, but probably not. Whatever. Anywho, is Mute still live? Then I'll do this. Okay. I didn't click. Why did he die? What the fuck? Anyway, so yeah, basically, she came over, she gave me a TIE Fighter speaker. It's a Bluetooth, it also has. An aux plug and shit, so I can just use my phone for Bluetooth or the aux, so I'm happy with that. And she also, she's just giving me a lot of things, like for birthday gifts and little things like that. And it makes me really happy that she's one of those people that would do that. She doesn't have to, I don't force her to at all. So, why are you fucking pushing the bomb? I'll push for you because I have a fucking P90. I don't give a shit about my life. Ramp's fucking clear. Can't get fuck off. Oh, so now you're on A. Why can I not shoot anything today? It's because I haven't been playing this game forever. This is literally the first game I've played. Since the last video went up. Like, the last video was CSGO in it, the fucking channel update video. That was the last video I played that day till 25th of August. So I don't know what the difference is, but that's how long it's been since I played. I'm just gonna keep dot dot dotting the people who can't fucking kill people. Very confusing. Because those are the people that need to stop. If you can't... blank sucks my dick. Says the kid 4 and 8. Well... yeah. She's at what? Fucking 11 and 2? Jesus Christ. Silver one. I'm waiting for the guy to be in this corner. Cause that's bound to fucking happen. I'm just gonna go. Fuck you. Did I hit anyone? damage given. Yay. I hit him for one. Yay. I really hate this fucking game now. Not like a hate as in like I won't ever play this again, because I do like it. That's why I keep uploading it. But I mean like a hate as in like, bro, why the fuck can't I do anything? So yeah, anyway. Speaker, awesome. I have a Bluetooth speaker for my laptop now, my school laptop for college. So now I'm happy. I have that. And I also have I have a laptop, so that's awesome. Oh, why the fuck would you kick her? She's the best on the fucking team. Why the fuck would they do that?
He's bad.
Can I get rid of this guy's fucking... I'm in the fucking game, can I fucking please? Oh, I want that Glock. Give me this fucking Glock. Chromations fucking thing. He only has one kill on it. GG. Is no one watching flank? I was about to say, if no one's watching flank, I'm gonna kill myself. I need to get on top of the door. Fucking bullshit. Just gonna go. I don't care. MP9. He can't even fucking see me, or read that, but fucking, he needs to fuck off. If I came up the fucking ladder faster, he wouldn't have killed me, but that's just, it's whatever.
Holy shit, dude, I was lagging so bad.
I'll get that video editor too, why don't I? Why have a skin with a fucking stat track on the default gun? Oh, this is a really cool fucking skin, in my opinion. Bunsen burner. Can you shut? I can't even fucking mute him anymore, because the fucking game's fucking broken. Go before I die. Did someone really drop bomb? Whatever, I should have grabbed the ladder there. Why are they playing music? What the f- fucking
whatever.
What the fuck? Where am I? I'm top 4 with 5 and fucking 11. Can this guy turn off his fucking music? Ooh, water elemental. Nice. I know I have 9,000 I should buy, but I just don't give a shit anymore. There's no point in buying. Fucking rip him. GG. Okay, I'm gonna leave before his music becomes cancer. All right. So basically, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I know I wasn't talking a lot, and I'm sorry about that, but that's just me. I don't like to talk when I record. I don't know why I should, because, you know, that's kind of the entire point of having a mic and recording. So yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this little video. It's only been almost half an hour. So I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll see what editing I can do with these new video softwares. I think I can probably do a little bit or a lot. Let's hope. And until then, I will see you next time. I hope you guys had a good one. Peace out.